St. Alls, dears boys and girls. How is everybody today?
Hi, kids. It's good to see you all here this morning.
Hola, niños. You look marvelous this morning. Simply marvelous.
Lorenzo, you are so happy this morning.
Hey, with the monkeys. Kids are so monkeying around. We're too busy singing to get anybody down. Huh? Oh, I was just thinking about that Christmas that I got invited to sing on stage with the monkeys.
The monkeys? As in, take the last train to Clarksville and I'll meet you at the station. No way!
Not those monkeys. Not the monkeys that wore tight bell-bottom pants. I'm talking about the Bolivian monkeys that did that bell-bottom dance. Oh, wait. Oh, you know, putting bells on bells and shaking it. Anyway, that was a family group of baboons that lived near our orphanage, and I was invited to sing in their Christmas pageant one year.
Now, wait a minute. Last week you told us about being in the Warthog's Christmas pageant. And now you're telling us you were in one with the monkeys, too? What did you do? Hire a pageant booking agent?
I think I saw that ad. Happy, hairy llama, available as stable animal extra. No talent, but lots of fur and nice teeth.
I didn't advertise. Must have been my cousin didn't. But after being Jesus for the Warthogs, the word did get out. On the jungle drumline, that is. About how good I was. And suddenly, everyone wanted me. And I became a bit of a pageant celebrity. Guess what that was? Yeah.
But nobody... Nobody that's ever heard you sing, that is, would ever invite you to sing in their pageant.
The monkeys did.
What monkeys?
The Howler monkeys. You can hear their Christmas carols from miles away.
Oh, now I see.
I guess anyone would sound like Pavarotti compared to that.
Who?
So, what did you sing? You weren't a singing baby Jesus, were you?
Hey, with the monkeys. Kids say we're monkeying around. We're too busy praising Jesus to put anybody down. No, I was a king, a singing king. They asked me if I could do Elvis, but I stuck with the monkeys. I think their baby Jesus liked it too. Because just as I knelt down before him, he let out this really high-pitched howl right in my face. I nearly dropped by my frankincense. But Mary and Joseph looked so proud, I thought they would burst, which is what my eardrums about did. And they suddenly joined in, along with all the animals and kings and shepherds and the whole heavenly host, swinging from the rafters above the manger. That's when I had my solo.
Solo?
See, it was great. On cue, they suddenly all stopped howling, and just my voice was left there in the dark. Silent night, holy night, all is calm. Circle of light from the candles around the manger, suddenly other voices joined in. And it was the other jungle creatures, They all heard the howling and knew what it meant and had come to join in.
Baby Jesus for comfort and joy.
Amen.
Now is this going to be a